all set, we're ready to go, so let's get the car out onto the track. Here's a quick position rundown for you. The top five are Hamilton, Leclerc, Sainz, Verstappen and Perez. The fastest lap at this point in time is a 1:34.4. We don't currently have the data for that request. Leading the pack, that's P1, and we're in front of Hamilton, Leclerc and Sainz. Currently the fastest lap is a 1:33.7. Sorry, we can't provide you with that information right now. They're 20 seconds. Okay, their best lap time so far is a 1:36.1. Okay, when you're ready, let's go. Top five cars as things stand: Hamilton, Verstappen, Piastri, Russell and Norris. The fastest lap at this point in time is a 1:33.9. We don't have the data for that, I'm afraid. check's complete. Everyone be aware, we've got a car leaving the garage. Quick position rundown for you. The top five are Leclerc, Sainz, Hamilton, Russell and Norris. Currently the fastest lap is a 1:33.4. We don't currently have the data for that request. You've got pole position.
And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Benjamin, Sainz, and Sergio Perez. Goodbye for now then, but really we're just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow. No more testing, no more practice. This is the real deal, and it's make or break here at round one of this year's Formula One World Championship. So with the race not far away from...
We're into those tense few minutes before the first race then. Everyone's a little bit nervous about reliability. They haven't been running in the hot, turbulent wake of other cars in practice. They've not been pushing at 100% for long durations. Let's hope no one has to deal with any nasty surprises.
Right, mate, excellent start to the season throughout qualifying yesterday, but that's only half of it. I need to convert that pole into a win to make it really count. Okay, so let's go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. Okay, radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. Okay, not the best placement there, mate. Let's try and get a good launch as the race starts. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. choose overtake and burn off some of this energy. Fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Position, front of the pack. Okay, Russell's behind you now, and the gap behind us is 1.7 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. You've got 4 laps until your pit window opens, and 11 laps to go. That's P1. Russell behind. Okay, the gap behind is 1.2 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. You've got 4 laps until your pit window opens. And 11 laps to go. we're leading our teammate by 15.8 seconds. Front of the pack. Okay, Sainz is behind you. Our gap behind is 3.1 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Okay, your pit window opens next lap, and that's 8 laps to go. Okay, the pit window's open, so let's box this lap, box this lap. A lot of spare energy. Okay, to use your overtake button. go, back into the race. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Liam's coming in for his stop now. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Behind you. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 3.2 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are just one lap old. The last lap time was a 1 minute 58.1. Gap to your teammate behind is 26.5 seconds. Seconds. Okay, we're monitoring somewhere on the internal combustion engine. Be aware that we're going to start to see a loss of power. We'll be right back. down. Leclerc behind. Okay, car behind trailing us. 5.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. 2 laps left. Next time by will be your final lap. Okay, clear. Okay, just 2 laps of fuel remaining now. Okay, final lap. Let's go. Final lap. Oh, superb driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
Well, that might not have been the finest race in history, but there's no question it was a critical win. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their...
Well, what a thrilling end to an incredible Grand Prix weekend. Our top three finishers should be incredibly happy with what they were able to achieve out there today. So let's review the updated driver standings. Benjamin takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship. Some amazing talent out on the track today, but Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Benjamin.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes move to the top of the table. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time out. Be sure to join us once again as we continue to bring you all the excitement of Formula One.